Maybe he was safe from that angle. It looks like the foot did not come down on the bag when Martin made on the home plate when Martin made the tag, but that was close. Mike Martin Jr., who just made the defensive tag to retire the Kings in the sixth,